theorem 3.2 complex conjugate theorem. Complex conjugate root theorem. The statement: if a complex number is it not, if a complex number is it not, is a root of your polynomial equation, is a root of the polynomial equation with a real coefficient, then its complex conjugate is z naught bar, is also a root. That is the main concept. This one, the first root is compulsory, this one the conjugate of the this polynomial, that is called x plus 1 root. Then x minus 1 is also one of the root of this equation. That is the main thing for complex conjugate root theorem. So first of all, let us consider the polynomial p of x. So p of x is equal to a n x power n plus a n minus 1 x power n minus 1 plus and so on etc. plus a 1 x power n x power 1 x power 1 the next one a naught x power 0. That is the point. That is b the polynomial. B the polynomial equation with real coefficient. Polynomial equation with real coefficient. Next one, let us declare to the value of z. So let us consider z naught be the roots of root of polynomial, root of this polynomial, root of this polynomial. So therefore p of z naught is equal to 0. P of z naught is equal to 0. So to find the value, to find p of z naught bar is equal to 0. That is the your aim or goal is b of z bar. So p of z naught is equal to 0. That is proof p of z bar is equal to 0. So first value, the first of all, let us consider the p of z naught bar. So that is equal to, replace the value of the value. So p of a n z power n bar. Next one plus a n minus 1 z power n minus 1 bar plus and so like plus plus a 1 z 1 bar plus a naught. The second one, form of these terms means Z n whole power bar is equal to Z bar the whole power n, the result of complex number. So next one, P of Z naught bar is equal to a n Z bar the whole power n plus a n minus 1 Z bar the whole power n minus 1. Next one plus and so etc. a n z bar plus a naught. Next one p of z naught bar, that is equal to, this is the constant. So constant is a conjugate is directly the same value. So the constant, that means a n is equal to a n bar, the constant value. So z bar the whole power n, z naught the whole power n. Next one plus a n minus 1 into z naught whole power n minus 1 plus and so on etc. plus into the last term a 1 z naught whole bar plus a naught. So next one is equal to separate bar is a n z naught whole power n the whole bar. Next plus a n minus 1 z naught the whole bar z naught power n minus 1 the whole bar. Next a 1 z naught the whole bar plus a naught the whole bar. So that is equal to a n z naught n plus a n minus 1 z naught n minus 1 plus and so on etc. a 1 z naught plus a naught the whole bar. So that is equal to p of z naught the whole bar. P of z naught is equal to 0. P of z naught is equal to 0. So that is going to 0. The whole bar is equal to 0. So p of z naught bar is equal to 0. Since z naught is a root of polynomial. Polynomial. So also z bar is a root of this polynomial. Hence the theorem.